Hi everyone. I want to talk to you today as a business owner about whether or not your employees are on board. What do I mean when I ask that question? Do your employees know where you're going as a business? Do they know where their seat is on the bus and where the bus is going? And if you're not sure as to whether or not they know that, check out how easy your communication is to them, how easy it is for your managers to communicate to them. Is it an easy and relatively painless process to communicate to them what you need them to do? If it is, then you're probably doing very well on this issue, and your employees probably know exactly where you're going, and they may even be excited to be there. But if communication with them is a struggle, it's a challenge. I saw even a picture of one business owner on top of a table yelling at his employees with a bullhorn. And as he's yelling at his employees have a variety of dazed expressions on their faces. Dazed, confused, irritated, frustrated. Do you feel like you're yelling in a bullhorn? And do you feel like your employees have those same expressions when they're listening to you or trying not to listen to you? If that is the case, then it's very possible that they may not feel they know where they're going. They don't know where the bus is going, and they don't know what they're doing on it. So it's important that you figure that out first. Once you figure out where you want your company to go, it'll be much easier to communicate that to your employees. And then the final step will be to figure out and help them determine where they are on the bus. What seat do they hold, what their responsibility is, what their niche is within your bus. But the first thing that's very important for you to do as a business owner, as the leader of your business, you can almost see yourself as a leader of a country. People look to you for direction and guidance. And if you're not going to give it to them, they'll look elsewhere, and because of it, they'll all be confused, including you. And the resulting effect will be you standing on a table yelling through a bullhorn with frustrated, confused, and dead-end employees. You don't want that, and neither do they. So figure out where you're going as a company and communicate that to your people. Be open and honest with them. Explain to them why you want to go where you want to go. Let it be the best that you can be as a company. Pick out the one thing that you guys can do better than anybody else and let that be your destination. And then let your people be thrilled to be a part of you. So enjoy the ride, enjoy the journey, to figure out where you're going first and communicate that to your people. That's what relationships, whether business or personal, are all about. Have a great day and enjoy.